that going to be worth it to you guys for a social media trend just to, you know, gain some likes on your social media platform?
Teens stealing cars for social media fame. Fort Myers police say a group of teens called the 239 Kia Boys are targeting Hyundais and Kias because of a TikTok challenge. Officers just arrested two of suspected members of this group, 14-year-old Deshaun Innocent and Jaden Pierce. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kyla Gaylor.
And I'm Peter Bush. This trend has been around for a few months now. NBC2's Sarah Metz is live in Fort Myers showing us just how prevalent this crime has become.
Yeah, if you own an older Kia or Hyundai, you are the target of these types of crimes. It takes a screwdriver, a USB cord, and a whole lot of guts to do what these 14-year-olds are accused of. Not old enough to have a license or a permit, but police say that didn't stop 14-year-olds Deshaun Innocent and Jaden Pierce from taking joyrides.
14-year-olds? That's crazy.
Stealing Kias.
Police say the self-proclaimed 239 Kia boys would do just that, break in and steal Kias across Fort Myers.
We're stealing cars out of the city of Fort Myers area, going out to the Lehigh area, hiding cars out there, or when those cars broke down, ran out of gas or anything, they would steal more Kias and then return to the city where they would commit the same crimes.
Detectives say they know this because the teens documented everything on social media.
Not surprised.
The posts are what got Pierce and Innocent booked on felony charges the other day.
And in those videos, you could see them. They're not pictured of their face, but they're driving around Kias with center consoles ripped out, the whole car just destroyed and torn to bits.
Similar to other videos all over the internet.
I think this was just them trying to gain the social media likes.
The likes go well beyond the 239. The TikTok trend targets Kias and Hyundais all over the country.
There's a year spread from about 2010 to about 2020-21 where there were no immobilizers put in those vehicles. And they're bladed key vehicles, so if they open the steering column up, they can simply just turn the switch and the car starts and they're off.
Innocent and Pierce are accused of taking at least five or six cars. Since their arrest, detectives from the Fort Myers Police Department and the Sheriff's Office say car theft cases have gone down.
We pretty much went after them first, kind of slow down the pace of all the crime in the area. And now we could, speed back up with these other juveniles that are maybe not the big hitters, but they still committed crime themselves.
We also learned more about one of their arrests. Detectives say someone actually caught them in the act breaking into one of these Kia cars. They chased them down and tackled them until police came and arrested them. We're local today from Fort Myers, Sarah Metz, NBC2.